Alright, welcome back people in the farming simulator. So, no further ado, let's continue, shall we? I have to move this guy. Move him all the way over here. And again, my cat joined me for a session. Hopefully he won't be bad this time, but yeah, it's my cat. He's never good. He's a little asshole. Well, I love him. Oh yeah, the news. I checked today the page of the farming simulator, main page, and actually saw some exciting stuff. Well, for example, what I mean by exciting stuff. Is pretty much that there will be. I was talking about this gold edition, if you remember. Actually, this gold edition will have a new map, which will be Eastern European map for change, and it will have a lot of Eastern European vehicles that I pretty much know quite well. So I'm quite kind of excited about it. I think the price was like 15 euros on the farming simulator page. It's still a not on Steam in the DLC content, so I'm gonna keep an eye on the Steam one. As well, because I am using the Steam version, so of course I want to get my DLC on the Steam. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. I definitely will do the LP of that as soon as it come out. Don't you worry about that. At least I will try as soon as possible. Also, our farmer finally started to harvest sunflower again, because they really couldn't. Today is Thursday and in the Monday there was like heavy rain. The soil is still kinda wet, but not that wet, and the crops aren't that wet either, so they can go and pretty much finally continue harvesting, because they have a shit ton of sunflower left. And also corn, I think, as well. So yeah, they did that. And yeah, my cat was again doing some bad shit, so I have to take him down. Hopefully he'll go to sleep. Okay, he's laying down on my bed. It means he might go to sleep. He might. But yeah, my cat is one mischievous bastard, that's for sure. So I bet he'll again find something that he can do and piss me off. Well, it's my kitty cat. Are you full yet? Okay, we got some straw here. So let's make use of it. I have enough straw. And disappeared magically. I know, right? Fucking miracle. Dead one. Jeez, finally. Now I need to go and unload this truck as well. No problem, I say. He's licking himself. Good for him. If he wants to be clear, let him be clear. Just don't do some stupid stuff and we will be good, mate. What's up, buddy? Yeah, alright, let's sell it. Just seems like Black Beauty is finished with the sorghum, which is good. Which is pretty good. Okay, I forgot about you. I still have you here. I forgot about you. after our defend tractor is finished. I will just go and speed up the time. Yeah, we'll do that. We will pretty much do that. And it will be glorious. Well, let's unload this shit. Good. Whoa, so many pickups. No, the first one wasn't. But here we go, holy crap, 4 in a row. Yeah, this guy will be here and down soon as well. I think he just might have enough seats. No, he's over here. Right in the end, it's kind of funny. Alright, let's start harvest here. I mean, everything is ready. Oh, are these other guys making straw? Let's see. Nope. Alright. Wait a minute, you can't have straw from barley. It's strange. Oh well. Fuck straw, I guess. How is he doing? Oh, the wrong one. Oh, definitely the wrong one. Yeah, he will have just enough seats. Excellent. I won't even spray this shit. I don't feel like it. Let's give my cow some more mixture or mixed rations. Sweet. Oh, everybody's getting full. All right. At least I know where everybody is. So it should be good. So it should be good. Yeah, we're good to go here. Good to go indeed. Oh, I was doing well. Black dude. How are you doing, Black Youth? Hopefully fine. Hopefully fine. Yeah, changing the tracks all the way. It's my destiny. Well, it seems like they're finished. They're pretty much finished. Let's leave them there for now. And let's go with it. Time speed. That should be all good. Let's move this track over here. And you, mighty forage or forage harvester. Go grab yourself a new cutter. Yeah, shut up, fool. I don't need your shit right now. Oh, yeah, the cutter for it is here. Yeah, I really hope they will like add client machines to Farming Simulator 2017. It would be pretty sweet because they are like only big, well, if we do not count John Deere, they're pretty much only big brand that haven't been in the Farming Simulator games. Yeah, John Deere are class, because we had Fendt, we had Case, New Holland. And all others, but definitely not have class and John Deere. John Deere tractors and class combines, please add them, that would be pretty sweet. Great demon and biogas force throw. Where the heck is throw? Because I'm still there. So I'm still for mods. Let me check this. Alright. Everybody's getting full. Everybody is pretty much full at this point. Let them be full. Let them be full. What if I could even sell straw in there? I wonder. Oh no, the sun is going down. Well, the flattened chickens are supposed to be there or what? Yeah, it's actually pretty sweet. Let's close the gate. Wrong key. I'll be right back on the track. Oh, everybody will be blocked here. Pretty much look like grass. Whoa, it looks really nasty. Wonder what cutter we will need for this. Probably normal one. There we go. This field has to be finished first. Because I say so, then it will be like that. Or you could buy a lot of milk. Shit, another milk. I really shit ton of it. So buddy, how are you doing? It's quite close. Not bad, not bad at all.